see you around. And tell your sister I said hi.
Of course. If I ever see her again. New job's been tough on her lately.
Need a little pick-me-up. You got Chromanticore?
The hell you want the swill for, boss? Heard some batches even glow in the dark. Why drink poison when you can drink Spunky Monkey? Way better then.
You freeze up a lot.
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me. My bike!
You think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shana made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Proud? That bitch sold out to a fucking corp! Now it's time for payback. Fuck you want! This ain't none of your biz!
You another corporal rat?
Relax. Don't got any beef with you. For now. What happened?
Your new pal here talked his sister into taking a job at Zetatech. Bitch just leaves, doesn't even say bye. We've been running these streets ever since we were kids. Hacking street vending machines, fucking up corpos, it's what we live for.
And what? Now she's too good for us? Double-crossing cunt!
You listen to yourselves? And how's stealing from poor folk like me gonna make things better? Shana's a grown-ass woman now. You should follow her example.
You getting back a corpse by stealing from a street vendor? Says a lot about you. Now back the fuck away from him.
Or you'll do what?
I could break your jaw, fracture your skull, shoot you. The possibilities are endless.
You care so much about a rat fucking traitor. You can die together.
Yo, Brad, ain't that... Yo, that's the dude everyone been talking about. When they came back from the dead. You know how many gonks he's left already? And I ain't even talking solo.
Shit, he following us?
They lost their damn minds.
Between the two of us, you're really proud your sister's joined the Zetatech fold?
Look, I know what you're thinking. Corps are exploiting us. They're turning us into slaves. That's what people say, no? Well, guess what? They never have to worry about putting food on table. Me and Shana take whatever we can get.
She's probably running on neurostims. Not worried?
Hey, you can't have it all. And even if we did, nobody get off their ass and do anything.
Well, when you put it that way. Now that that's over, you okay?
Who, me? Couldn't be better. All talk and no action. Maybe they should go get a job. Fucking parasites. Well, at least Shana can focus on her job now. No one in the family ever got as high up as her. Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Will do, boss. Thanks. For a pick-me-up. Got any Chromanticore?
Boy, do I, Chief. What don't I have? Would have touched that stuff myself, but hey, customer is king, am I right?
Seen worse. Been living good? If you ain't busy, I got a gig for you. Real classic. All you gotta do is break into a Corpo zone and plan a bug. Info's attached.
Business. You know my price. No discounts.
Thank you.
my price. No discounts. I don't give a shit. Uh-huh. If I was a fucking loser, where would I hide? Fuck. If I was a fucking loser, where would I hide? That's enough of that.
V.
One and only. You Ted?
Call me Teddy. Get in. I'll give you the brief.
This is Kentown. This is fine, Teddy. What's the sitch?
See that garage on the left? Belongs to Kendachi. Tip came in, they've got some special goods sitting in there.
Special?
For the 6th Street gang.
So, what's on me to do?
You get in the garage and place this tracker under the truck. Just watch out for surveillance cams.
Piece of cake.
You are making my career right here, V. The soldier of truth.
You know your way around their security?
Oh, I like you. You want deets? Teddy's got deets. Here's the deal. 2 cams, 5 guards, and another 3 in the back. Oof. Looking a little green at the gills, but hey, I get it. It won't be easy. Just do what you can to keep that mug off camera. Got it?
Sure. See what I can do. All right, Teddy. Time to get to work.
Just, you know, do your ninja stuff. And don't get caught on camera. Cameras love me, not you. I'll be in touch.
Be a good day.
Gig's done. Ted's got all the dirt on Kendachi he needs. That's it, V. I gotta give you a C- for effort. Closing the contract. I can't say I'm happy about it.
Thank you.
Hey, how's life in NC? Getting any sleep? Cause I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
Better look around.
Impressive pharmacy. Didn't even know this stuff was still on the black market. All these pills are downers. They're what you get if you can afford better. Hell of a lot for one person here. What a mess. Reeks too. Usual hallmarks of a merc's room stop there.
Oh, shit.
Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle.
To put it mildly. Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet. Thank you. I'm starting to like this less and less. Best stay on our toes.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
What happened to Juliet V. Bach? She never mentioned she had a sister. It's a crying shame. Thanks for grabbing that data, V. Gig's closed. I'll be in touch.
side! Go! Got it! Coming up on him!
Thank you. Thank you.